Every great moment in our history began with a dream. Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it. We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery, to see the unknown. Others for a new start. But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
Deep breaths. You're gonna want to take it easy.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years.
Ryder, Scott, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder Team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean? Summer year-round?
How about we get him a cup of coffee first?
Process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
Scott Ryder, let's get you checked out. Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates, or golden worlds, the Helios cluster was selected as our destination. Now you are a part of the first wave of ARCs arriving in Andromeda. Our new home for humanity.
Makes it sound so easy, doesn't it?
Even if it isn't, we'll be ready.
I hope so.
You know something?
Word came down. The Pathfinder wants you all mission ready within the hour. Look this way.
Why the rush?
He didn't say. But something's up. Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Tapero. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
I'm ready to get to it.
Readings confirmed. I detect an increased level of adrenaline in your system. The neural implant is functioning properly.
Caffeine always did make me jumpy.
You're all done. Let's get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your sister, it always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that. Just hang on!
Engineering, report.
Try to brace yourself.
Remedy cryo bay is offline.
Careful
of the
door!
I'm almost inside! Hold on!
This is Cora. I'm at the cryo bay. Brace for a reset. Everyone okay?
I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is the Pathfinder. Mission teams continue preparations. Cora, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here. It's Sara Ryder.
What's wrong?
I don't know. Have to check it out.
Well, it looks like some sort of power surge.
Scott.
Is my sister okay?
Sarah's fine. Her vitals are strong. But the revival procedure was interrupted.
Gravity systems have been restored.
When can she wake up?
We don't want to rush it. Sam?
My connection to Sarah's implant was suspended. However, her pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep her in a low-level coma for a while, then let her body regain consciousness naturally. She'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi. You keep us updated.
This is the captain. I need damage assessment.
Right. I'll wait for you at the door, whenever you're ready to go.
How do you want to handle this? Did the world just turn upside down?
This gravity loss means something tripped again.
You ready?
What's wrong?
We got a surge of power.
Hey, up here! Whatever hit the arc fried everything. We have to balance the power loader or it could explode.
Ryder could find it. He has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate the fault.
On it.
I'll try to get readings on the second conduit.
Hey, I'll try to run a diagnostic. I'll override the safety.
Got it.
We don't have much time.
Ryder, try scanning the whole conduit. Look for the fault.
Power surge is getting worse.
I'm trying to spin up the calculator.
Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it! Bad relay.
Ryder, can you go reset it?
There. It's reset.
Let's do it. We're routing the current now.
Grid's recovering.
It's working.
Readings are in the green.
Thank God. That could have been the end of everyone in the cryo bay.
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the tram. Was closed. Barely in Andromeda, and we're already scrambling.
The adventure begins.
Not sure your dad will see it that way.
I've got the schematics.
Go ahead and take us to the bridge.
Helm control, report.
We're drifting.
Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other Arcs, we proceed to our appointed Golden World. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit. Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
My father's got a point, though. Solid ground sounding pretty good right now.
Yeah, but...
Pretty good. Isn't good enough.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through.
My God. Is that our golden world?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky. All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
We don't know how bad it is yet. Still seems like it's our best shot.
Maybe. There's just a lot on the line.
Sam?
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we're already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
He cares in his own way. Enough to give him a chance.
I suppose you're right. He is our Pathfinder. If this doesn't work out, we'll need him more than ever. I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
My sister's gonna hate that she missed this.
Are all the Riders adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in her blood. She beat me into the world by 1 minute. Couldn't wait to get started.
Well, don't worry. I'm sure Sara will pull through.
When she does, she's gonna want stories.
So, let's get out there and find her some.
Right, you'll want to get your helmet. And maybe stop at the good luck rock before we go.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
Got it.
That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
We expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder.
Hope I won't need this.
You never know. Now let's get to the shuttles.
Shuttle pilots, report to the hangar.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand. And if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
Yeah, we're just not sure what's on the other side of the door.
No problem. If it has teeth, I brought the pliers. Yank them out myself.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in five.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sara out. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
We bet on whose boots would hit the ground first. This isn't how I wanted to win.
Well, knowing Sara, she'll want to go double or nothing on who climbs the tallest mountain. Don't let it get you down. I need you sharp.
I understand.
Your mom would have been proud of both of you. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, of finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up, that we kept dreaming. That our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
I've been waiting 600 years for this.
Stop the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so,
steer clear of it.
Gravity anomalies detected.
Chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning our deceleration. Planet's dead ahead. Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go.
The flight guidance is scrambled. The controls are fighting! We're through.
Holy!
Shuttle 2, are you seeing this?
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Is this the right planet? We had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
Look, port side!
Has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Increasing.
No kidding!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
Ugh.
Ryder. Come in. Hyperion, Sam, anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline, comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too.
Did the others make it?
I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare.
Yeah. No way this is home.
Looks like we gotta find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on! Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra incognita.
Some of these plants look like tentacles.
No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Oh, and safety tip. Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it. You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes boulders float.
What the hell is this?
Come on, we gotta get through it.
This is crazy!
Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving! Ah!
Damn it! Shit, that hurt!
Watch it! Look safer under there!
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place? How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
Look, something flying around in the sky.
Oh, wow.
We're not in the Milky Way anymore.
Get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on!
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
I think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop. In crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime. That's it. We're getting there.
I think I see the top.
Mind making some room?
Thanks.
What the hell is that?
Don't know, but it's our job to figure it out.
That sounds like your old man talking.
He was right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out what.
One thing at a time. Ryder, it's Fisher.
Wait. Look.
first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Just be ready if this goes south.
It usually does.
Just say the word and I go hot. They haven't spotted us yet.
Not yet, shoot it!
I'm hurt!
He sees us!
Starting to look ugly there. Didn't think we could take the chance.
Well, you saved my life. It'd be a hell of a thing to survive the crash only to get shot by aliens.
Not letting that happen for anyone.
We still don't even know what they wanted.
Nothing good the way they were off.
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
Or any rules, by the look of them.
But what did we do to them?
Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa! Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah. I guess life took a different turn here, huh? I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them. But we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle the gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
Oh. Hear that?
Is that Kirkland?
Please, I surrender.
Fuck
him! I said I surrender!
They shot him! And make it?
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really...
Shit! You hear that?
I wish I didn't.
Watch out! What is this thing?
I think it wants to eat us! Okay, it's dead. Whatever it was, it's organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah, weird.
Hey, look, flare's going up over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point. What do you suppose is down there?
New and painful ways to die.
Maybe we could jump jet our way across.
Is that sound coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld?
Don't say that.
I think it's machinery. You could feel the vibration.
The scale of this. Who built it?
Alien gods.
Hope the other shell didn't crash down here. Ryder, more of those aliens ahead.
They see us! Here we go! Not much of talking, are they? Look out! They're using those animals! Careful! They're cloaking! You hanging in there? Don't worry about me.
Ryder.
I used to guard a Mass Effect relay.
Wish we'd had one for the Ox.
I wonder what these guys were doing here.
Crash of some kind. It's not one of our ships.
It's food. I think.
Can't be local. Not growing anything on this planet.
So maybe they're bringing it in from off-world?
More of